showed up. I thought you would. It's gone pretty quiet over here in this isolation period. You can't get anything open, like hair salon. More importantly, you've come to my bedroom to be my first client with our technically illegal tattoo and piercing session today. I'm amazed you managed to get here without being caught, but I suppose if you live in the same apartment easier. Interesting. So I am quite excited today. We're gonna make it really relaxing, really chilled out. Okay. We're not gonna bring any of this nonsense in here. We're gonna make it a little bit more of chilled out place. I'm not gonna say happy, but I'm gonna say chill. Keep it sweet. And we can do a lot of assessment and get you a homemade tattoo and piercing. Are you excited? So my home tattoo kit came the other day. This bad boy. It arrived. I heard it from Amazon, obviously. And I've already had a peek inside. I've kind of put it together. But oh my goodness. For me, anyway. Did you try and get the lidocaine, by the way? You know, the numbing stuff I told you to get? Good. Well, you won't feel a thing then. Be completely pain-free. In my experience, anyway. And I'll be really, really gentle. So, I actually have some options. These are like fake tattoos that I got to see what a sleeve would look like. I think we're just doing something really easy for you today, aren't we? Yeah, I thought you might want something like even the dice on this. It's like an angel and rose in colour. I wasn't sure if you want colour or not. We're slightly limited. The kit only has, I think it's blue, yellow, red and black. But we could mix the colours, obviously. Roses, clocks. Clocks are very popular these days. Maybe we could have a clock to remind you of this time that we counted down. The time till we got outside again. This is bear. No, I think it's actually a wolf with blue eyes. Or an owl. Goodness knows what this is. I think it just looks a little bit tacky, to be honest. Oh, you could have paw prints. Or there's an eye there. Even a little stopwatch. Well, why don't we do that then? Why don't we do some paw prints? Yeah, if you want to be reminded of your dog, we can do some paw prints. That'll be a lot easier for you and for me. This is my piercing kit. Because where is it you want your piercing again? Sure, we'll work it out after the tattoo. But, so we're just gonna do a really small outline. I'm just gonna come over here. So we're going up to, yeah, this left shoulder. Okay. So really tall. Almost feeling emotion. Okay, so yeah, I'm thinking there. We'll keep them really, really small. It really won't take us long to do. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I was gonna suggest a love heart. Yeah, I think we just keep it with the two paw prints. I think the small one down here and the bigger one up there. Yeah, okay. Now that's fun. Absolutely fine. Okay. I'm so excited. Okay, we're keeping this chill though. Very chill. And here is our colors. Now we have a foot pedal as well. Actually tempted to do a little tattoo on my roommate. I held back because I'm a nice person. So I've already set this up. This is the tattoo gun. We need the other wires. So these need to clip in. So we're going to plug this into here. So that And then we've got like a little mat here that I'm going to put your arm on. Needle. So we're just using black for you. Yeah, color can be tacky. I like black. I like a lot of black. So I've set this up here. So we're just going to open this. And obviously, going for block color, aren't we? Not nightline. Block color. Yeah, I put that. Just wanted to check. Okay, so I'm just gonna dip this in. Okay. Are you ready? You won't feel a thing, honestly. Let's go. In the small ball first. Can't feel anything. Good, good. I'm glad to hear. actually very pleased with that. I think I could do with maybe a tiny top up there. Yeah, okay. Then I will just there. I think that's an eye. Here we go. Lovely doubly. Feeling okay? You're not feeling faint or anything. You're feeling well. Yeah, so we'll let it be exposed to air for a little bit, and then we can put a bigger bandage on it for you. Yeah, I've only got small blisters here, so I was kind of hoping that you get bigger blisters. Oh, cool, that's fine. So when you get back home, just pop a bigger blister on. And you don't want to get it wet for a little while either. And just make sure that, you know, it will naturally get like red and raw. But just make sure like it's not getting infected, it's not getting any pus or anything. Because then you would have to go to hospital, and you don't want to go to hospital in this current situation. So, but anyway, that's not gonna happen. Because I'm just brilliant at. You don't know where. We'll have a look at this ear first. Yeah, you could actually. We could do like a helix piercing. Or a couple, to be honest. Low ball. Yeah, maybe. Tighten right here. Could truly do that. Yeah. Real possibility. I can't believe you've never had a piercing before. I'm crazy. I have had numerous piercings over the years. I might just have two. I've got one there that's open at the moment, but I have had my helix done. And like a slightly, it's like not even a helix. Yeah, like there, and put rings in. Well, obviously, just done at the moment. But yeah, like right there. And then here. I think that would be good to do. What was your thoughts? Did you put lardicane? I do have some ibuprofen actually, and paracetamol that you can take with you. I'm sure you've got some. Yeah, it's fine if the sword just takes me up. Right. This is my piercing. Okay. a little bit of a knack, so the last time I did it took me a little bit of time to get this gun working, because you have to get the earring in, and that can be quite hard. And then you have to get your lobe in it, like so. It's just not wanting to do in a minute. I wonder there, like so. Okay. And then I'll do it again on this side. This in to get in. Okay. So pull this back, and then here we are, and then we just push through like so. And that's it there. Okay. And then we're gonna pop this in. You look so cool. Honestly, I seriously need to get a job in this sector when we leave our social distancing quarantine. I know it's awfully lonely. Yes. Who knew? Or haircuts, even massages. But we will do it nonetheless. Nonetheless. And plus, I've been so bored. Honestly, I can't tell you how impressed I am with myself. But this has been very chilled out, and you have experienced no pain. And that's what we wanted to do today. We're just gonna keep the mood. Feeling a little bit zonked from having those two procedures done, you're more than welcome to go to sleep there. Yeah, on the bed behind you, feel free to just curl up and sleep.